Sing it, Blue. I know you wanna leave me. Oh my gosh. Hey, pause it. Pause it. Hurry up. I don't want to miss that part. I want to tell you something. Do you know I am funny just like this? I can do stand up. I bet you didn't know that. You never knew that your girl was funny, huh? I could do stand up just like him, like Barry Brewer. You want to hear some of my jokes?
Babe, I would like to hear his jokes. That's why he's on Amazon Prime.
Right, and because he's on Amazon Prime, we can pause and play and as we go along. So, okay. I want to tell you some of my jokes. Are you ready?
Babe, can I just be honest with you? Can I have a real moment with you? Babe, you're not funny at all. Like, I'm not trying to discourage you, babe, but you just...
Wow. Well, you want to know something, Brandon? You can't discourage me because you have no credibility. You're not a comedian, so how do you know? Anyway, you're not about to rain on my gift. I'm going to tell you one of my jokes, and you can let the joke speak for itself.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ready?
Yes.
Yes?
As ready as I can be.
Okay.
Babe, why are you so giddy? Just
because it's so funny. Do you want to hear it?
Do I have an option to...
Are you serious right now?
No, I'm just joking. Just joke with you. Okay. Go ahead.
Why do cows have hooves in... Yes, that's how it goes. Why do cows have hooves instead of feet?
We're talking about cows. Okay, why does cows have
hooves? Hooves instead of feet.
I don't know why.
Because they lack toes. Get it? Get it, babe? Because they're cows, so they don't have feet like we have feet. Get it? Oh, I have another one. You want to hear it?
Why don't they have feet?
If I have to explain the joke to you.
I just don't. It's just terrible.
Everyone else gets it. Okay, can I give you another one? Come on, Brandon.
Do I have a choice?
No. Okay, so here's another one. How do you find Will Smith in the snow?
How do you find Will Smith in the snow?
You look for the Fresh Prince.
Bruh.
Get it, babe? Get it?
Prince.
Prince. Like
Prince and Prince.
Prince.
Prince and
yes.
Prince.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Like Prince.
But he's a prince. And you're looking for Prince, which is spelled differently. Can we not just get back to the special, babe? Like, it was just really funny.
No.
Okay.
You don't know what you're talking about. I'm funny. You know what? I'm really funny.
So
this
like
guy
fight,
was named Barry Brewer. I can open up for him. I heard he's about to go on tour. I'm about to be your, I'm going to be your opening act, okay? Because and I know exactly what joke to open up with, babe. You want to hear it?
First of all, he doesn't do jokes like that. He's a real comedian. Like, he's put years in. Like, how you just go?
He's a real comedian.
He doesn't do knock-knock.
So you are implying that I'm...
Babe, I am not trying to offend you.
You better use your next words carefully.
Okay, you're threatening me. I am not trying to insinuate that you're not funny. But comedians don't do knock-knock jokes. Like, they talk about life and other things. I'm
Brandon.
Sorry, babe, knock-knock jokes are never funny. Never in the history of knock-knock jokes have they been funny.
But you haven't even heard the knock-knock joke, Brandon. How can you knock it unless you... Oh, my God. Do you get it? What I just said? Look, that was natural. Like, that literally just came out. How can you knock it? Until you the knock. Okay, but just let me hear. Let me do it for you,
okay.
Please. Okay, okay.
Go ahead.
Knock.
Then we can get back to this.
Yep.
Right? Okay, good.
Okay. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Mystical.
Mystical.
Danger! Get it? Oh, that's from you? Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You get it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to kill him. Barry Brewer, I'm going to tour with him. I'm going to tour with Kevin Hart. Shoot, Tiffany Haddish. I'm dope, dope. Yes, thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Oh, babe, you bought me flowers for my open. Thank you, thank you.
You dark skin, so we had a dark
so
skin baby. She not
Barry Brewer, I'm coming. I'm coming for
you,
man.
You
we're going on tour
to
together. Oh no! Yes.
Before, but I'm clean now. Yeah, I got the paperwork to prove that.
The only way. way is up.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Mike Sniffer Pitts.
Mike who?
Mike Sniffer Pitts. Come on, Sniffer listen. Pitts. Mike Sniffer Pitts.
Mike Sniffer Pitts who?
Mike Sniffer Pitts who? How many Mike Sniffer Pitts do you know? Now let me in. It's cool.